Okay, so this is section 6.4, system of equations and two variables. So we want to look at solving equations, system of equations and two variables. So we want to verify that the order pair 1, 3 is a solution of the system. So what does it mean for this to be a solution of the system? How could we verify that when x is 1 and y is 3, that it's a solution? We do what? Yeah, just plug it in. So when we plug in this x and this y, it should make both of these true. So 1 plus 3 equals 4. That's true. And then 3 times 1 minus 3 equals 0. That's true. Okay. So we want to solve the system of the equations graphically. So if we want to solve this graphically, system of linear equations or system of equations are equal to each other whenever they cross. So these are just lines, the highest degrees are 1, so we're going to solve for y and graph them. So in the first one, we get y equals negative x plus 2. Okay. In the second one, we get y equals a negative 4x minus 1. Okay. So we just want to graph these two. So if we're graphing this, we start at 2, and we have a slope of negative 1, so we go down 1 over 1, down 1 over 1, and if we extend it, we get something like this. And then I need to go in the other direction as well. Okay, so we get something like this. This is the first one. I guess I'll do some colors here. So this would be the red one. Okay, the other one we'll leave it as black. So this one, we would start at negative 1 and do a slope of negative 4. So we would start at negative 1. So down 1, 2, 3, 4 over 1. Down 1, 2, 3, 4 over 1. And so we'll finish about going through that point. And then let me go in the other direction. We go over 1, up 1, 2, 3, 4, over 1, up 1, 2, 3, 4, over 1, up 1, 2, 3, and we would be a little bit, so it's about there. Okay, so where did these two graphs cross? At the point negative 1, 3. So we're saying that the solution here is negative 1, comma 3. Okay, so when x is negative 1 and y is 3, we should get a true solution. So negative 1 plus 3 is 2, negative 4 plus 3 is negative 1. So this works. So graphically is where the two lines cross. Okay. So if a system has at least one solution, as an example 2, we say that the system is consistent. A system with no solution is inconsistent. Its solution set is the empty set. So a system of A system of two linear equations and two variables must have one of the following types of solution sets. Either one solution, that means the lines cross, the system is consistent, and the equations in the system are said to be independent. No solutions means that the lines are parallel and the system is inconsistent. Infinite many solutions mean that the lines coincide or that one is on top of the other and the equations in the system are said to be dependent. So these are your scenarios. They can cross, you get one solution. They can be parallel, you have no solutions. They can essentially be the same line, maybe just a multiple of the two, and you have infinitely many solutions.